I'm Mad Dog. My real name is Maddie. I'm a 12th grader and I go to Columbine High School.
A game like this, zeros into the final moments of the game. What does it mean to be the keeper in this game?
You know, I can't express how happy I am for my defense because I'm a keeper and that's obviously, you know, an important role, but defense is the most important part in having a shutout, so I'm so proud of them tonight.
Now, how many shots would you say you faced tonight with that defense in front of you?
I counted over 10. So, yeah, that was kind of crazy. Again, huge rival game. We love playing them. We get amped, and I love coming out aggressive, and I love having tons of shots on me. Just be fine.
So what does it mean to you to, you know, have that goal, like, well, I shouldn't say goal, but, you know, the trickle in the net, called off sides, and then your team to just go right back the other way and score?
You know, I can't tell you how amazing that is. I've never seen a team come back after such a loss. You know, I'm normally getting them pumped after something like that, and for them to just come out with tons of energy was great. And then, actually, right before I went down to get the ball, I saw that I was offside, so I had a huge sigh of relief as I was going down, and that was wonderful.
Now, just talking about this team, going undefeated through league play, allowing one goal.
Yes.
What does it feel like to be the keeper of that team? And, I mean, how do you do that?
You know, it's honestly just a blessing for me to get to come out and play with them every time. And we just have fun. And you definitely see that every game we've been playing in league. And today was just the icing on the cake. And can't be happier.
So what's next for this team, in your opinion?
You know, we have prom this weekend, but we have a huge game against Liberty on Monday, and for us to get together, you know, get ready for that game, and to just have a good weekend will get us pumped for that game. And then Grandview, the last couple of years has been a huge rival for us, and to come out and just beat them solid is what we're gonna do. We're gonna find a way.
All right, now last question. Looking to the future, you signed up to play college soccer somewhere?
Yeah, I'm playing for Hastings College in Nebraska, NAIA. I've been playing soccer for 14 years. I don't plan on stopping. Love it.
Now, you know, with all of that talent behind you, you know, what led to your decision with Hastings?
Hastings, actually, I had my great-grandfather, my grandfather, and my father went there. I grew up around the school. It's a beautiful campus. They have an amazing culinary arts program, and that's what I plan on doing. I'm so excited for the future.